Electrolysis is now happening. Copper ions in the solution are attracted to the key and deposit copper on it. Meanwhile, an oxidation reaction is happening at the copper strip to create more copper ions in the solution. After about 20 minutes, here is our result. While we don't get a high-quality finish like professional copper plating, you can see how the surface of the key is now coated with a layer of bright copper.